Okay, so when you are working with your dog, you should be working the three D's. The D's are distance, duration, distractions. Okay, so distance is how far away you are when you ask them to perform, or if we're talking about stay, how far you can get away. Okay, duration is how long they have to hold it, and distractions are everything else going on in the world. So let's take stay for example. Distance is going to be how far you get from her. Okay. Duration is how long she is in her stay. And distractions are other dogs running around? Did someone knock on the door? Are there birds and squirrels and smells and all sorts of stuff going on? Okay. This applies to everything that you do. So, down. How far away are you from her when you ask her to down? Now, if your dog fails, that means one of these D's is too difficult, if not more than one. So say you are 10 feet away from her and ask her to down and she fails, well, that means you are simply too far. Take a few steps forward and ask again and see how she does. Duration is going to be a big one for things like eye contact, leash walking, stay. Distance is big for coming when cold. Now, distance also, this is going to apply to contact with dogs as well. So, how far away is your distraction since she is so distracted by dogs? How long is she having to resist the urge to interact with another dog? Okay, so the closer the dog is in this instance, the more difficult it is. Okay, I have to go take a puppy outside and I will come back and teach you more things.